I'm back here again, and guess what? It's a snowy day. Okay, let me just do my intro and then we'll go. Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, hi, you're welcome. My name is Nelly, and I hope you do end up subscribing to the channel. And yes, I wired my hair. I did it just yesterday. Yeah, it still looks weird for me because I haven't seen myself in colored braids since the year 2020. So I still look weird to me, but I think I'm going to get used to it with time. Anyway, the reason for starting today's vlog is because it's snowing. I finally get to feel snow. So let's go out for it. I'm about to be a villager because see, there are people outside feeling the snow. Let's do this. My first snow while being here. I know, right? What does it feel like? Let's see what it feels like. It feels like ice, like from the fridge kind of ice, you know. Yeah, anyway, so that's it. Oh, I am excited. Let me show you guys around. It's getting worse, like it's becoming stronger. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, finally some snow. Yeah. I'm sure somebody's probably looking at me from your house and be like, what is wrong with this girl? Yeah, so that was snow. Guys, let me see if I can see you. So it's 7 a.m. right now. I don't think you guys can see me very clearly, but it's 7 a.m. right now. I'm going to work. You guys remember this tablo, right? Anyway, I'm going to work, and I just that it snowed last night. I think we woke up, it has snowed, and it's like 1 inch deep, one point something inch deep. So I don't know, I just wanted to film, you know what I mean? Yeah, plus I really haven't taken pictures in this snow. I don't think I'll be able to yet anyway, because there's really no one to take pictures for me. But I just wanted to, you know, just film this and add it to the vlog. Anyway, so like I showed you guys around, that's what it looks like at 7 a.m. in winter. See you guys probably the course of the week. This weekend there are some activities, so yeah, there'll be some preparation. So I'll see you guys. Yeah. Anyway, so I ordered some stuff from Amazon again, and this time what I am most excited for is this, and you guys will see it soon. But in the meantime, we have this. Ooh, that's a lot. But yeah, let's unbox, because that is why I'm adding this to the vlog. So let's do this first, because that's what I'm most excited for. You guys take a guess as to what it is. Amazon and rubbish. Anyway, so this is a mic. I finally bought a mic, and I have to test it out. audacity. And if it does work, you know, I have like a sit down video to film, which will probably be already out by the time this vlog is out. I wanted to do my first sit down video of the year with a mic, so I searched for a mic and I found this was the most affordable what I can afford. So I hope it's actually good and it works. So I'm going to test it out right now, and then if it does work, I'm going to use it for the rest of the video, you know what I mean? So let's see that first. Yeah. Oh, is it actually two or am I lost? Okay, this is the, you know, connecting thing. Just in case someone is interested, I'll just put what I ordered, you know, in the... Oh, I think it's two mics. That's good. But I just need one for now, so... I don't know if there's a way for this. Okay, let's test it and see. I'm gonna put this here. Oh, how's it supposed to be? Like this, right? Oh, what should it be like this instead? I'm so confused. Like this. Oh, what am I doing? Like this. See, whatever. It should work anyway. And then, let's see. Wait, am I supposed to turn it on? I really don't know what I'm doing. Let me pause this and figure it out. Okay, so I don't know if it's actually working, but it should be working now because this is on. I hope it's working. I'm so excited to like see if it's actually worked. If it didn't work, it's still gonna come anyway because I mean, just in case it's working. I've always wanted to do ASMR. Okay, this is fine. So let's go to our next item. I hope this is really working. You know what? Let me pause this and check again. Okay, guys, so it's actually working. It's actually working. That's good. That's good. It was not that expensive, but it's good for the meantime because YouTube hasn't started paying me. Anyway, so obviously I got braids and I don't have a bonnet big enough for my braids, so I got a pack of bonnets like there too. And then I bought nails because I miss wearing nails. So this is one. I don't know which one I'm gonna wear first, but yeah, I bought nails. Press on nails. And then I have a game night. So I know I told you guys this morning that this weekend there are some activities. So I have a game night with a few friends on Saturday. So, and we're supposed to take a game and snacks and whatnot. So I'm still deciding on what I want to take. I mean the food part, which is why I said there will be a lot of preparation. Not a lot, but obviously. But I bought this game. It's like an icebreaker starter pack. So it's like questions, you know. And then I bought Jenga. Obviously, if someone already has Jenga, that's cool. I'll play it myself. Or I'll play it with my dad. But yeah, this is the main thing. And then I bought a shoe rack, which I have to set up. Obviously, but yeah, that's basically all I ordered. But you all know that the main purchase in this order is this, you know what I mean? So yeah, I'm excited. I'm so excited. Anyway, so I just came back from work, so I have to get it. And you know, Uber Eats keeps sending me discounts on your $25 purchase. Charlie, like, you people should give me a break. Give me a break. I don't want to spend money, but he keeps sending me discounts like 40% off. Like, why? Anyway, I'm not going to buy them. I'm going to eat rice and soup. Because I'm trying to save, you know? So, yeah.
That's it. I need to go, but I'll see you guys in the course of the week. Okay, so bye. So this is me 1 week later, and the game night didn't happen last week, but it's gonna happen this coming weekend, which is why I came to do the, you know, shopping. Well, most of the shopping part was mine because I take sandwiches and stuff. I take sandwiches and stuff to work. So yeah, the planting is for the game night, because I want to do kaluwelek for them. So yeah, that's why I came to get the planting. Yeah, so pretty much I actually didn't plan to come today, but I remembered that the last time I was at Aldi, their plantains were unripe, and if I wanted to be ripe by Saturday, I have to get them early. So which is why I decided to come and get them anyway. So that's it for today. I'll see you guys some other time. Hi guys, so it's Saturday morning, the morning of the game night, and guess what, I'm running to the bus stop because I have to go and get my things. So the plantains I got the other time. Good morning. The plantains I got the other time are still not ripe. And I really don't want to go empty-handed. And I was, oh god, someone is calling. I really did not want to go empty-handed. But yeah, so I have to go and get them. And I have to go as early as possible. They open at 9, but excuse me, they open at 9 and it's 9:53, so I'm hoping to get there and be back on time. Someone keeps calling me, bro. Hey guys, so I'm at the African market. I have to be aware it's like almost 10:30. I want to make sure that I get home by at least 11:30. So that's a big time, because yeah, I don't want to be late. I just missed my bus to my transit center, but that's okay. A lot of buses pass here. Also, this is why African market is so overrated, because first of all, why is 5 fingers of plantain $5? Like literally $5. And at Aldi, this is why at Aldi I got like about 7 fingers for $2, and they were like pretty huge. These ones were not even that big, but like 5 fingers and then $5, bro. And on top of that, I tried to pay with my card and he's like, you have to buy a minimum of $10 to pay with card. I'm like, I don't have cash, so, and it's really urgent, so. And he was like, you do it for me just for today. And I was like, okay. But like, African market is so overrated. You know, these other stores have to start selling African stuff, because plantain $5. I'm so mad. I'm so mad because the Aldi plantain didn't ripen early. Anyway, I'm done with my purchase. Yeah, 5 fingers of ripe plantain, $5. Hey, I'm so pissed. But it's fine. So I'll get my next bus to your house and I'll probably see you when I get home. So bye. So I'm finally ready. This is my outfit for the day with my sneakers, and that's pretty much it. So I was like, I couldn't film after I got back because I was literally rushing, you know, because I had to come in Friday, kill Willy, and bath and do a little touch up to my face, all of that stuff. So it was hectic. I had to do all that in 45 minutes. But now I'm done. And I'm just waiting for one person to come and pick me up. So yeah, let's wait. Actually really looking forward to today.
oh well, here, never mind.
Okay.
She's here.
Yeah.
okay
bye.
Okay,
bye-bye. Beautiful. So much thank you to all who provided.
Oh, no props, no props. Oh, so there's Nutella right there with the grapes and stuff, so if y'all don't like that, let me know. If no one likes ranch, there's also an Italian that can be made. So no ranch fans, we have alternatives.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I literally love fruits and vegetables. Like, it's my favorite thing.
I'm about to do my dang. Oh yeah, we are.
Everyone is. Wait, are you? Are you? Korean stuff.
I just watch Korean romances.
Yeah, but like, never at night, anime.
I'm so into it. We spent the whole drive talking.
If your mom said no and he still did it,
oh, that's a problem.
See, then that's a problem. But the point I think I'm getting at is, I'm the type of person, I'm willing to tell you yes or no, even if it's in front of everybody.
Yeah, mm-hmm. You are.
Because I'm just, I'm a very blunt person.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Sometimes to the detriment of myself. Because I say it in a way sometimes it's not as productive as in my mind it was supposed to be.
Strawberries are really good.
Yeah. Is it this one? Yes. So, Alorn, what would be the ideal date? If you would want a man to take you.
Oh, this is the snickerdoodle.
I said we are going out of the house.
It's a date. It's a date.
Watching
Korean drama and just
talking.
I support that.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Make
so
sure
they have to like Korean dramas.
Okay. So what if
he
doesn't?
What if that isn't his
cousin?
He
must. He talked about love yesterday, right? Yeah. If he knows me, then
you don't have to love it now. Along, some people do stuff, like for example, my mama loves jazz.
Uh-huh.
Loves it. But then I can do without it. Nah, not his thing. But he'll go if you want to go. It's that. It's not my thing. But I'll go because you want to go.
Yeah.
I don't love it, Amor. But I'm doing it because you like it. So don't ask me a whole lot of questions about it. I'm not going to be asking. He has to love it?
He should be okay with it.
Okay. I meant to say, because you said love it. So I'm trying to broaden this man's horizon.
Because the thing is, if we're talking about it and he's very uninterested, it's not going to be good.
I'm back home. It's 6 o'clock right here, exactly 6 o'clock. What is it? 6 o'clock right here. And yeah, I don't know if this vlog is going to end here. I'm going to like start editing this vlog just so that, you know, I know this vlog is ending here or not. If it's ending here, I'll come and do an outro, but for now I don't know. So that is about it. I just got home, still dressed up, just putting stuff together and putting, you know, fruits. These are like tangerines and apples and grapes and strawberries, and this is like leftover food. You know, the food was so much, so I had to bring some home. Ghanese are Ghanese. In fact, it is everywhere. So yeah, everybody took something home. So don't look at me like, hey, Sister Nelly. Yeah, so this is it. Let me show you guys. We have tea, chicken nuggets, broccoli, carrots, meatballs, plantain, and yeah, that is pretty much it. So yeah, I'll see you guys probably in my outro or in the next clip. Bye! So, I sort of decided to end this vlog after this part. So I just washed my face and I usually buy these masks. Not these kind to be specific, but I started buying a lot of vitamin C and niacinamide masks. So I'm just going to use one of them today, probably the vitamin C since I've been out. Yeah, after that we'll end this vlog. So let's put this on. So it's been 20 minutes and got to take this off. That was good actually. And I'm gonna take the remaining product and just massage it into my skin as I should. Yeah. It's like there is a new product into your face and neck. About it. Thank you guys for watching this video, and if you did enjoy this vlog, please give this vlog a thumbs up, leave comments in the comment section, subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and that's pretty much it for this vlog. I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye, peace out.